felt like a little bit violated. Somebody broke in, not once, but twice. The first time we never thought anything of it, but the second time we knew that something went wrong. The same person, the first time and the second time, they got away with like the money in the cash register. In 15 years here, nothing has happened. It's been like, you know, like no incident. Yeah. So we never ever had any problems like that. We were closed for more than 2 months and we tried to open up, like, you know,